pancakes. You can do that too. Yeah. We are going to give you so many ideas that Breakfast Central is just the launching point, and we are going to take you all day long, late night snack, all year round, dual heating, and the plates go in the dishwasher. We launched this yesterday. Our big deal price is good until the end of the day tomorrow, and we've already lost one of the two colors we're bringing you. Yeah. This fabulous Breakfast Central waffle slash pancake slash wait until you see the brownies that we have coming up. Utensil. Joining me again today, I feel like we just did this.
I know.
Marissa Brainy is back. You've got waffles in hand.
Everybody.
They are a little steamy.
They are
very
steamy. Oh, they're burning. But we want to show you just how crisp the outside is and how fluffy the inside is on these big, beautiful Belgian waffles. They are Belgian waffles. You see how deep the pockets are, mm-hmm. and that's to capture all the ooey gooey goodness that we like at breakfast time.
Well, and that's just it. It smells like a five-star restaurant. It smells like you have just spent a lot of money to take the family out to brunch, but you do this at home. It's completely adjustable. You can kind of set it to however you like, if you like soft and fluffy, if you mm-hmm. want them a little bit crispier. K49564 is the item number. How do you place your order? You can call us 800-500-7590. You can go to QVC.com. You can use our app. What I need you to know, though, we had two colors when we kicked this off last night. We are down to one. It's that classic stainless steel. I think it will look really nice and really on any countertop, but easy to use. Open it up. Here's your pancake. So you can do four pancakes. You can do two waffles. You'll get the unit itself. You'll get all of the plates you need. We're even getting you some tongs. Of course, instructions, and you will get a launching idea with 20 different recipes in there. If you went to search for this out at retail, $93 and change. As our QVC2 big deal, we've decided to take $23 and change off of that. Also subtract another $7 and change because this is free shipping and handling. Now you're looking at a great price, six easy payments of $11.66. But honestly, it's the ease of use, it's the versatility, and it just, everybody's gonna end up in the kitchen because it smells good.
Absolutely, yeah, we have these pumpkin pancakes coming off now, and I wanna show you just how perfectly round this makes them. Crispy, you can do them crispy. Fluffy, you can do them crispy. Fluffy, there's a dial on the front that allows you to adjust just how crisp you want it from 1 to 6. So it makes it really easy if your family likes different levels of crispness on
Got
their
it.
Waffles like mine does. I personally like a little bit of a crispier pancake. So
I
for me,
too.
That's huge. I love when it gets that little edge on it. So it's really nice to have that. And I do want to show how this reloads. First, I'm going to hit these with a little syrup.
Okay.
We got to have
they
that.
They smell so good.
Perfect for the season, too.
But notice how you didn't leave a lot of the pancake batter behind in here because
right.
it's nonstick.
Yeah.
You just kind of heat it up. How long does it
mm-hmm.
take to heat up?
Minutes.
Minutes.
It depends how crisp you want it. I'm between 3 and 4. That's sort of my sweet spot.
Okay.
That really gets those crisp edges on the waffle. And to pour it, we recommend about 1.5 cups of batter to fill all 4 slots. And I just want to do this because in this presentation, we're going to show you how quickly these cook up.
Got it.
I'm going to set them. We're going to show you some other fun ideas. And before we know it, they'll be done.
And that's the thing. It's not just breakfast. I know it says Breakfast Central
right.
in the title, but I want you to get creative. Last night, I was blown away with a lot of great ideas. You're talking about great ways to repurpose leftovers.
Yeah.
You're talking about meals on the table in a couple of minutes, mm-hmm. because instead of just the griddle, which you're heating one side at a time, dual heating both up
right.
and down, so it's cooking faster. You don't have to worry about hand washing anything because you're throwing the plates in the dishwasher.
Yeah, that's
and
huge.
And with the nonstick, do I need to spray or use oils or
you
butters or no?
You don't need to. It's nonstick.
Okay.
And that's the beauty of it, really. The cleanup is so easy. If you were doing this over a griddle, first of all, it would take twice the time, you figure at least.
And you do the stand and watch for the bubbles.
Exactly.
And it just, you know that
yeah,
it takes forever
right.
then for them to be ready.
And a watch pot never boils.
No,
so,
it doesn't.
You know, this has that audible tone. We'll be hearing lots of beeps going off. That lets us know either that the unit is ready to cook or that you're ready to eat.
Well,
which
and
is
I
my
like
favorite sound.
Right? The light is the visual, and then you get that audible so that if you are making coffee, if you're over trying to get the kids dressed and get them ready to go to school, you have the reminder that it's done and you know exactly when to come back and get
exactly.
it.
Exactly. How cool are these? These are skillet chocolate chip cookies we did in the pancake plates.
You surprised me with this last night.
I
was not
you
expecting
like,
these, and I was like, wait, can we make cookies? Yeah, you can.
I think the smell hit you, and you were like, wait a second, what are
it
those?
It was subliminal. Well,
yeah.
this is, you know what? It's 8 o'clock on a Saturday night.
Right.
All of a sudden, you know, you're going to have movie night. Maybe it's going to be a little college football. Maybe you're hanging out and you're shopping with us. You can have cookies in a couple of minutes instead of heating up the oven, instead of cooking them the full 9 to 11 minutes and checking.
And you know what?
This will let you know when they're done.
These are just the refrigerated kind, store-bought. Mm-hmm. So even if you wanted just a quick dessert entertaining, you do this, a little bit of ice cream, you're done. That's it. You don't have to turn on your oven. You don't have to get out mixing bowls. Super simple.
You're speaking my language. And then when you're done, you pop those plates out and you put them into the dishwasher. I heard a beep. Does that mean something's done?
I think it was something over there getting ready to heat.
We've got lots of them going on. So we've done waffles. We've done pancakes. Mm-hmm. Those, by the way, are a nice size cookie. About how big is the diameter on the pancakes or if you want to make the cookies?
You know, I'm not exactly sure on the diameter of it, but it's a nice size. And with the cookies, we combine two to kind of make it a little bit more luscious.
But then, wait a minute. What if we're going to be having folks for the holiday? How about those would look like little breakfast sandwiches?
Yeah, so for brunch or something like that, not everyone wants a sweeter breakfast. Mm-hmm. I know myself, I don't like to commit to that necessarily. Sometimes I'm like, I want an egg. I want, you know, so you can do both, really. And so we did eggs two different ways to show you, just a standard fried or over easy, so to say, sunny side up. And then we did little scrambles. So you can get creative with that and do different toppings. And I just want to show you, I mean, all you do, you just put this right in here. So we'll do four of these. We'll do two of the over easy or fried, and then we'll do the little cute little scrambles, as I like to call them. With, you know, you could get creative with your toppings with that. And then store-bought biscuits, too.
This is quick and easy. Everything's at the ready in the fridge. You literally plug the machine in. You set how, you know, kind of what heat you want it to, you want to cook at. Mm-hmm. It heats itself up. It lets you know it's ready.
Yeah.
You pour in a couple of minutes later, breakfast is on the table.
And you know it because it's beeping from across the room. So.
And there you go. K49564 is the item number. I love that we're able to save you a little over $20. I love that we're able to offer this to you on free shipping and handling. Loving that you have 6 months to pay for this. And if you're ordering this as a gift tonight, you have until the end of January. So no worries. I would say get it now. Have it ready for the sleepovers. Have it ready for the folks that come in from out of town. We had two colors last night. We're down to one. That's going to be the stainless steel. You'll get the machine, by the way. It's super light. I think this was, what, less than 3 pounds? About 5.5. It honestly feels less than that. It's so lightweight. And by the way, it's Cuisinart. And this is what Cuisinart's been doing since the 1970s. We see Cuisinart, we identify quality kitchen products. You're going to find the pancake. So with the pancake, this will go on the bottom. You've got the flat top that will go on top to kind of let the pancakes do their thing. With the waffle, it's Belgian waffle from every direction. Tongs included. You get some ideas in the recipe book and, of course, the instructions. But it's so easy to use. You just literally plug it in, set your timer, you're off and running. Save some money, make it easy, but now I heard beeps, and so we redid pancakes, and they're ready to go.
So these are the pumpkin pancakes. You saw me pour them in just a couple minutes ago. Mm-hmm. Look how quickly that comes. No one's going to be waiting hungry, you know, for you to be slaving over a griddle with something like this.
The only thing,
waffles are ready, too.
The only thing that they may do is hover close by, because
honestly, we can't blame them for that.
Think about when you walk into a restaurant at brunch, and it's the sweetness, you know, the syrups at the ready, maybe the butter's been a little bit melted, so it goes on nice and soft. Mm-hmm. We eat with our eyes. Goodness, we eat with our nose. But then it's all of the flavor that's locked in there as well. So we redid the pancakes in a couple of minutes.
I did another batch. Yep.
We did another batch of waffles in a couple of minutes.
We're going to have those coming off right now. Yeah.
There you go.
And so you see, you know, you can be across the room and you hear that beep coming from across the room, letting you know if you're tending to the kids, you're entertaining, something like that, letting you know that it's done.
So the waffles are done. Pancakes are done. Let's see. We've done some cookies. We've done a little, like, mini little omelet. We've done fried eggs. And don't forget, if you want them over easy, you want them done a little bit more, you can do that as well. We've got some waffles down there.
Some more coming out.
But what I'm really excited about, too, is all of the non-breakfast items that can be
made
inside
of
here.
We have a ton. But just look, this is a more crispy version of what we saw before. So I just want to show you as you break this open. I have a little butter on my hands. It's going to melt.
That's all right. My card still has syrup from last night.
You know, it was a good night.
It was a good night. When you've got syrup the next day, it was a good night.
Yeah, so it just beautiful. The crispness on the outside, too, is great. You know, if you like the buttery, syrupy, gooey, ooey, it still stays a little crisp as well.
And the other thing that I like here is it's you're making it at home. You know, I've been known to buy frozen waffles in the past.
Sure, we all have.
You pop them in the toaster, but let's face it, they lack flavor. Mm-hmm. We can follow any of the instructions on any if we buy the boxed mixes, right? We don't have to alter anything?
Absolutely, yeah. All right. Absolutely. And I want to show you some of the things I used the box mix for.
Okay.
Are some of the sort of out-of-the-box options. So let's check that out.
All right, let's go think out of the box. Can we stop while we're at it? I want to remind you of what you get. And I know you're going to show us how easy it is to pop the plates in and out.
And super, super simple on this. It's literally one button on the top and on the bottom to change it out.
So I think we're coming over. Yeah. We're coming over. So there you go. Wait for it.
This right now is the pancake plates.
Yeah.
And the button is on the side, top and bottom. One button. You push it. And it comes right out, and then you can switch it into the waffle version, and then throw this in the dishwasher.
But that's the best, but how often have we used the big griddles that either don't fit in the dishwasher or we're not going to put them in, and there's no on-off button, right? We just plug
it in?
It's just
the dial.
And you use the dial.
The dial, which tells you how crisp you want it, and of course the indicator lights, which let you know, in addition to the sound, when it's ready to go.
Easy, quick, and you save over $20. I like it, but now is my favorite portion of this program because these are ideas like I never would have thought of. Thanksgiving is coming.
Oh, yes.
I just need to take a moment. Like, if you think the waffles smell good, wait until you throw your leftover stuffing in here. Yes. Now you make a stuffing sandwich.
Good. This smells amazing because we have the cranberry in there. Plate it with your leftover turkey. Plate it with your leftover cranberry sauce. Maybe pour a little gravy on, maybe make a sandwich, as you said. Mm-hmm. You can really do a lot with this. And all this is, it's leftover stuffing. I just did a little egg.
It's warm, do you mind?
Oh, it's hot, yeah.
Go right ahead. So stuffing and egg, and what
else did
you put in?
Stuffing, egg, and a little water, just to kind of bind it together. Let's pour a little gravy over that, too. Do you want a little gravy?
If you want to put a little there, I'll do a little dab.
Do a little dip.
Who am I to turn down gravy? I'm smarter than that sometimes.
But yeah, oh my goodness. Perfect for the holidays.
The only thing better than Thanksgiving are the leftovers.
That's the only thing that's better.
And when you showed me this last night, what we did is, instead of doing a sandwich on the bread, let the waffles be the bread.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Turkey, a little cranberry sauce, a little mashed potatoes, a little gravy. This is how you celebrate Thanksgiving over multiple days. And instead of eating the stuffing cold, because quite frankly, reheating it in the microwave doesn't work, throw it right in there.
Pick
it up tonight, and you will have it in plenty of time for Thanksgiving to make a turkey sandwich on stuffing bread.
Love it. And we were talking earlier about game day and that sort of thing. Really, this takes you all day. You could take out one machine, make your breakfast, have a little leftover snack for lunch.
Right there. Worth doing.
It's game day snack for later. Right on through till dessert, which is great.
And that's the best part. So now turkey sliders, right?
Turkey burger sliders, right. So we did these, and look how perfectly portioned these are. They're so cute. This is a great little game day snack. Just plate them up. You could do this with a variety of different meats, too. I just like the turkey burgers. We make these a lot in my house.
Well, you know what this also is? This is busy time of year. Kids have the after school activities. Everybody's working nutty hours. We're trying to get holiday shopping done. This is dinner in a couple of minutes. Mm-hmm. And you don't have to worry about the grill pan or turning on the grill. Look, I love both of mine, but I don't like to use the grill when it's cold outside.
Yes,
and the grill pan can be a little bit of a challenge to clean.
Messy.
This is going right in the dishwasher, and that's the best part.
By the way, waffle makers can be a little bit of a challenge to clean.
They can.
Being able to remove the plates with one button just makes it so much less intimidating. You think, I got to break out the waffle maker. I'm holding it over the sink. I'm trying to get into the grooves to clean it. This takes all of that away because the plates change out, and you have the added versatility of the pancake plates.
And that's the best part. And again, I know it says Breakfast Central in the title. You've already seen we've got some good ideas. And this is, we talked about this last night. This is when you're kind of getting in a rut with cooking. Get a unit in that gives you some creativity and lets you have fun. And if it's free shipping and handling, and you can save a little money while you do it, it makes really good sense.
The steam's coming your way, Katie. We're doing.
I'm downwind. I'm chicken, in the right side.
Chicken and waffles, which is, of course, a classic. It seems like it's on every brunch menu these days. This could be brunch. This could be dinner. It could be whatever you want. But, the bottom line is that the waffles come out perfect every time, and that's all you need to know.
Well, and that's just it. You don't have to stand there and hover. You don't have to think. You choose a setting, you pour, and you go. But we're running out of time. And when I walked past the table earlier, Basically, there was
so
like
excited
the skies
to see that.
Parted, the angels sang, and my eyes went right to this. Brownies.
Brownies. Yeah, love this. This is boxed brownie mix. This is nothing fancy. Bought it off the store shelf, made it just as I would if I was putting it into a pan, but I didn't have to turn on the oven. I get all the crispy edges of the brownie pan that everyone loves.